Hair graying is one of the most noticeable signs of aging in everyone's life. This change in color happens because of loss of melanin, the pigment responsible for giving color to our skin, eyes, and hair. A team of American scientists, led by Professor Ayelet Rosenberg, developed a new method to digitally analyze and measure small color changes along individual strands of hair. Using this technique, they discovered that some white hairs can naturally regain their color. This phenomenon hadn't been reported in healthy people before. When they compared the patterns of hair pigmentation with reports of stress from the hair donors, they found a clear link. When a donor experienced high stress, their hair lost color. But when the stress reduced, the same hair would sometimes regain its color. To explore these results further, Professor Rosenberg's team developed a mathematical model that simulates the graying of hair over a lifetime, and likened this process to tree rings or rock layers that record environmental changes over years. Their model suggested that there might be a threshold for temporary graying. If a hair is about to turn gray anyway, a stressful event could push it to lose its color sooner. But if the stress is removed, and the hair hasn't crossed the threshold entirely, it could regain its original color. The results of this study, like many other studies of aging, suggest that a significant number of age-related processes can be slowed and even reversed, if they do not reach a certain no-return threshold. In previous releases, we have already reviewed anti-aging effects of most sports, yoga, and meditation. Next, we will focus on the impact of diet and other lifestyle habits, as the aim of this project is to help as many people as possible in slowing down aging and leading the healthier lifestyle. So subscribe this channel and click on the bell icon not to miss interesting updates. Write in comments if you have any questions around this topic, and we will respond in shortest time.